What up, YouTube fam? It's April G. Showers back again. I told you I'm gonna react to the whole fucking album. I wasn't lying. Y'all think I'm lying? Y'all think I'm playing? Nope. Will I stay up all night to do it if I have to? Yep. Got chronic insomnia anyway. Don't ever sleep whether like any fucking way. So, what better way to spend my insomnia night than listening to my husband? I'm so happy. So, we got Alfred Interlude, and then Those Kind of Nights featuring Ed Sheeran. I think he's got another track or two with Ed Sheeran. That's cool. The Alfred he's talking about, pretty sure is Alfred Hitchcock. So, and you know Alfred Hitchcock's like spooky, scary motherfucker. Okay. I liked his movie, Vertigo. Just saying. Okay. April G Squad, fist bump, love y'all. Let's get it. This is the Alfred Interlude.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen?
Alfred Hitchcock.
My name is Alfred Hitchcock, and this is Music to be Murdered By. It is mood music in a jugular vein. So why don't you relax? Lean back and enjoy yourself.
Okay, I can do that.
Until the coroner.
Alright, next.
For what it's worth, you are a slut at birth.
Whoa, that ain't the next song, but that sounds like it's gonna be a good one. For what it's worth, you were a slut at birth. Okie dokie. That was not the next song. Why it switched over to that song, I don't know. I'm listening to it on Spotify, by the way. All right, next we got, okay, Those Kind of Nights featuring Ed Sheeran. Let's get it.
Damn, girl, with your sexy ass. Let me holler at you.
Y'all know I got to cut my hair.
It's one of those kind of nights. Yeah. This beat's taking me back to my D12 days. When we hit the club, they're going out red.
Yeah.
Then we end up back in the cocktail waitress and taking us straight back to the motel. Yeah, Bazaar's trying to get a lap dance off of Xanax and Jack. Damn. Stripper walk by, I'm like, yeah, damn. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, damn. Holy Toledo. It's missile.
He says, stripper rock by, I'm like, damn, she said, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and? God, I love him. I'll go back to the hotel room with you. And I've been celibate for years. By choice. But I make an exception for Eminem. I'm going to use my husband. I'm so happy.
Stripper walk by, I'm like, yeah, damn. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and? Holy Toledo, it's Miss Ohio. That's the best ass I've seen in a while. You should be dating. She's from Cleveland, but she's a bingo. The chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt? If it's a
Is that just a little bitty shot at MGK? Little bitty? You know me, Cleveland, Ohio. Little bitty shot. Just to fuck with him about a city. I fucking love him.
She's from Cleveland, but she's a bingo. The chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt? If it's a maxi, that's the shortest thing for a dress. Cincinnati. She said, fuck off and threw a liquor at me.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Yeah, I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well, then the smoke and the bottle are on me. Slip into that red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my mind. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sun rises.
It's one of those kind of nights. This beat keeps taking me back like my ex does. Only cause how good the sex was. Hit a bit.
He said this beat keeps taking me back like my ex does. Only cause how good the sex was. I bet. Sorry, y'all. I'm not a sex person, but it's Eminem. Sorry.
Right.
It's one of those kind of nights.
This beat keeps taking me back like my ex does. Only cause how good the sex was. Hit up the next club, met Alexa. But she was so extra, called it etc. Had a like, oh my god, my whole iPod's filled with your songs. I'm on my lawn to him. I said, oh my god, you know my songs. That's totally awesome. Mike Marshall, what's going on there?
Seriously though, jokes aside, how you doing? You straight? She said, no, I'm bi. She said, are you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. I'm checking out the chick. She said, so am I. What's in the...
He's said, what's up, you straight? She said, no, I'm bi. She said, you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. He said, I'm checking out the chicks. She said, so am I. God, I fucking love him, man. If I told you I love him.
Oh my God, you know my songs. That's all the awesome night. Marshall, what's going on there? Seriously though, jokes aside, how you doing? You straight? She said, no, I'm bi. She said, are you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. I'm checking out the chick. She said, so am I. What's in the cup? Let me see that. Girl, where the rest of that promethazine at? She said, cool, gotta run out to my Cadillac. Don't I be like Fat Joe and bring the lean back? Then I said,
he said, where the rest of that promethazine at? Promethazine is the generic name for Phenergan, which is not a narcotic or anything like that, but it's known to knock you the fuck out, make you sleepy, whatever. It's for nausea. I'm a nurse. I mean, I don't work as a nurse anymore. I did for 20 years, so yeah, I know that. But he said she got to go to the car and get it, and then when she come back, he said he's going to be like Fat Joe and bring the lean back. The lean that you sip on, lean, and then lean back from Fat Joe. Come on. Back it up.
That girl, where the rest of that promethazine at? She said, cool, gotta run out to my Cadillac. Don't I'll be like Fat Joe and bring the lean back. Then I said, if you wanna go hard tonight, well, then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my own mind. It's one of those kind of OMG, like the gas in the tank, she's getting low on me. Says she wants to go with me. I said, go with you where?
He said, OMG, like the gas in the tank, she's getting low on me. You know, the tank, the gas gets low.
Kind of OMG, like the gas in the tank, she's getting low on me. Says she wants to go with me. I said, go with you where? She said, out. I said, I'm a candle. I'll go out if you blow on me. Walk around to the...
She said, out. I said, I'm a candle. I'll go out if you blow on me. Y'all, I know y'all get that. I don't have to explain that. Candle goes out if you blow it out. He's like, I'm a candle. I'll go out if you blow on me. Blow on me. Okay. Come on.
Says she wants to go with me. I said, go with you where? She said, out. I said, I'm a candle. I'll go out if you blow on me. Walk around to the parking lot. Here comes the back gate. Turn like a flip page. Swifty look shit face. Say peace to me, pay. Me and this chick take off like a sick day. Driving around.
He said, cool, we take off like a sick day.
Flip page, swifty look shit face. Say peace to me, pay. Me and this chick take off like a sick day. Driving around, I said, let's pull over. She said, no problem. Windows a dark tint, pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo and park bumping bizarre demo. Getting head in the bucket, marshmallow.
Yeah. He said, getting head in the bucket, bucket seats, marshmallow. Shout out marshmallow. Because, you know, marshmallow's got the bucket on his head with the paint looking like a marshmallow. Come on, man. Bumping Bazaar's demo.
Pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo and park. Bumping Bazaar's demo. Getting head in the bucket. Marshmallow. Yeah. I never in a club met a woman worth knowing. But if you're a hoeing, opposite the track down someone you're knowing. I'm
I never in my life met a woman in the club worth knowing. But if you're a hoeing, and then I'm someone worth knowing or something like that.
Yeah, I never in a club met a woman worth knowing. But if you're a hoeing, opposite the track down someone you're knowing. I'm high and you're by, I'm coming, you're going. If
you wanna go. I'm high and you're by, I'm coming, you're going. Get it, by, you're going, by, see ya, and then you're by, bisexual, and then I'm coming, coming. Okay, yeah, I know y'all get it, come on. Back that the fuck up.
Marshmallow, yeah. I never in a club met a woman worth knowing. But if you're a hoeing, opposite the track down someone you're knowing. I'm buying, you're by, I'm coming, you're going.
If you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my own mind. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sun rises.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Oh my God, man, I just want to keep going and going. Okay. So I'm going to. I got a reaction to the You Gonna Learn upload right now. So as soon as that gets done, I'm going to upload this one while I record. In Too Deep. And then after In Too Deep will be Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. Now, I'm excited about that one. And several people have said that that's a good one. And several people have said Darkness is a good one. And Darkness is right after Godzilla. I know Eminem dropped the video for Darkness already. I have not watched it. Yeah, y'all, my technology sucks right now because I am broke. Hence me doing this. One reason. And it's actually not the main reason that I'm doing this. I do want to become... I mean, No Life Shack's my inspiration. So I do hope my channel grows. And, you know, I'll be able to be monetized soon. And this can become... It already is my full-time job. Just unpaid right now. Other than the amazing folks that have donated out of the kindness of their hearts. My PayPal link is in the description box of all my reactions. So, of course, it's not required, but anything helps. I am trying to get up money. Right now, like, I need new technology. Obviously, I'm unable to pull up videos. I know all about OBS and all that stuff. I've tried everything, y'all. I'm telling you, my technology fucking sucks. But I'm grateful I have what I do have, or I wouldn't be able to do this at all. So, I'm unable to pull up videos right now, but whenever I'm able to get a new webcam and stuff, I will be pulling up videos for y'all. I promise. I don't know when it'll be, but I will get there. We all gotta start somewhere, and I started very small. So, it is what it is. I'm a single mom too, so bills, food, that kind of stuff has to come first. Greatly struggling financially, so my son and necessities and things, bills and stuff, come first before, you know, things that aren't really a necessity right now. So I'm sure y'all will understand that. I know y'all will because y'all are awesome. I love all y'all very, very much. Very grateful for all of y'all. This whole experience has been amazing. I've only been doing this a little over 2 months, and it's helped me so much mentally, emotionally. Music's always been my therapy. It's always played a huge part of my life. Eminem. I grew up on Eminem. I was just graduated high school when he blew up in 99. I graduated in 99. And, you know, the first time I ever heard Eminem was actually in Detroit, Michigan, which is amazing. The very first song I ever heard was 97, Bonnie and Clyde. And I was like, what the I was offended at first. And then, of course, once you continue to listen, you're like, I like this motherfucker. Bought my first Eminem CD in his hometown of Detroit, Michigan. True story. How awesome is that? It's on my bucket list to see him in concert before I die. It's gonna happen. Alright, anyway, I'm going to shut the fuck up so I can get to the next song. Because then the song, 2 songs after that, Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD, RIP Juice WRLD, and then Darkness. I'm excited about those 2 songs, so I want to get to those ASAP. So, yeah. I hope y'all are enjoying this as much as I am. I'm so freaking happy right now. I knew a new album was coming. I just didn't know when. And I just can't wait for disses because I know there's going to be some. He's already dissed MGK, so, and then just haters in general and shit. So, anyway, I'm so happy, y'all. Sorry, I'm keep going on and on. Okay. Comment below anything y'all want to see me react to after I react to Eminem's entire album. I will get to it. I promise. Please like this video on your way out. A lot more important than you think. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not already. April G Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all here in just a little bit. Peace out.